Can you imagine a future where machines not only mimic human thought, but also reason like us? A future where artificial intelligence is not just a tool or utility, but a key collaborator, an ally in decision-making? A future where it's not just about passing the Turing test, but going beyond that, creating artificial entities that understand, think, adapt, and learn. It's a fascinating thought, isn't it? It's something that seemed far-fetched a decade ago. But now, that future may be closer than you think. In the dynamic, ever-evolving realm of artificial intelligence, the landscape is marked by continuous innovation and competition. Two entities, OpenAI and Meta, the company known to the world until recently as Facebook, are leading the pack, pushing boundaries with their relentless pursuit of artificial intelligence that truly thinks. The year 2024 has indeed started with a bang for the AI world. OpenAI, not content with the monumental success of its previous iteration, GPT-4, which was a financial goldmine, generating revenues in excess of $2 billion annually, has unveiled its latest masterpiece, GPT-5. But OpenAI isn't just resting on its laurels. They've taken things up a notch with GPT-4, a sleek, upgraded version offering an array of advanced features and reduced fees. This move is a clear initiative to democratize AI development, making it more accessible to developers across the globe. On the other side, Meta is not sitting idle. They have launched their own AI model, the Llama 3, indicating a significant shift towards machines embedded with reasoning capabilities. Meta envisages a world where AI is woven into the fabric of our daily lives, a world where interactions with AI are as seamless as breathing. To achieve this, they plan to integrate this groundbreaking model into applications like WhatsApp and the futuristic Ray-Ban smart glasses. However, while OpenAI and Meta are racing ahead at light speed, one tech giant seems to be grappling with challenges. Google, a major player and pioneer in the AI field, is facing hurdles. Internal competition within the colossal tech giant is hampering its efforts, causing it to lag in the fierce AI race. So, what does this all mean? It simply means that we are standing on the precipice of a revolutionary era in the realm of artificial intelligence. A new age beckons us, an age where machines do not merely serve as instruments aiding us in our day-to-day tasks, but evolve to become our partners, our companions. We are transitioning into a world where the concept of artificial intelligence is no longer an alien one, no longer a feature that incites awe, but a common fixture, seamlessly integrated into the fabric of our existence. With AI being an integral part of our lives, it has ceased to be an object of fear and curiosity, transformed into a trustworthy partner, aiding us in our tasks and decisions. However, like every significant advancement in society's history, this progression also brings with it a multitude of questions that we need to confront. How will these innovative models that designing impact the way we lead our lives? What would be the repercussions on the ways we work, the ways we connect, the ways we live? And then there is the question of privacy. With AI becoming more and more involved in our lives, is our privacy at stake? Are we surrendering too much of our personal space to these machines? And what about jobs? How this invasion of AI in our workplaces affect our employment prospects? Would it lead to a drastic reduction in jobs, or would it open up new avenues we hadn't imagined before? Moving forward, we also need to ponder upon what this for our future. Will artificial intelligence pave the way for a golden age, or will it lead to a dystopian world where machines reign supreme? There is a great deal of speculation, and we need to prepare for every possibility. These are questions, paradoxes, and dilemmas that we'll need to grapple with as we step into this brave new world. In conclusion, the artificial intelligence race is truly on. Companies like OpenAI and Meta are at the forefront of this revolution, continually advancing the field with their ambitious endeavors. Their recently released models, GPT-5 and Llama 3, represent the height of progress in machine learning, with each iteration bringing us closer to genuine artificial reasoning, a concept once only dreamed of in the realms of science fiction. OpenAI, with its new model GPT-5, continues to build on its predecessor's success by enhancing the model's language understanding and generation capabilities. It is paving the way for a new order where machines can comprehend, reason, and respond just like a human. Similarly, Meta's Llama 3 is another superstar, pushing boundaries in its own right. This model is designed with an emphasis on deeper understanding and better decision-making capabilities. While OpenAI and Meta are making waves with these new models, Google, another tech giant and a key player in the AI field, is facing its own set of challenges. Despite its historical contributions to the development of AI, it is now struggling to keep pace, grappling with internal hurdles that have slowed down their progress. Nevertheless, the AI race is truly a marathon, not a sprint. Even as Google grapples with its issues, it continues its work and remains a significant presence in the field. It's clear this competition will continue to spur innovation, drive advancements, and ultimately shape the future of AI. We're standing on the precipice of a new era, an epoch where, as we know, it could be irrevocably changed by the rise of artificial intelligence. It's clear that the future of AI will have a profound impact on our lives, and that future is closer than you might think.